Maggie was a fat
one. If they went through there,
they barely fit through there.
Bonnie, how do you usually get around?
Playing on rocks.
How do you want me to get up, Bonnie?
It looks like, there's a crack up there. Because that's so skinny. I can't fit through that.
You can't fit through it, Josh. That's why it's called the squeeze.
Sorry?
It's called the squeeze for a reason.
It, you will not fit through there, Tanya. I'm sorry.
It's real small.
Hello, Bonnie.
Bonnie can go to
what do you think I'm doing?
I wouldn't get underneath him, Mags.
I can fit through there.
Callum can fit through.
Yeah, well, Callum's a skinny rat.
Oh, I can fit through.
Mum can fit through.
You have to go around the rock.
Yeah, you get narrower. How far
is it?
Josh, don't get yourself lost up here.
There's no way up here.
No, you got happy, you guys won't get through here.
I'll get out.
But Karma.
Then you can't fit through
here. So you're going to go up or down.
Oh, you're going to be either way.
You're going to go under the water.
It's quite, oh no.
Mommy, where's Bonnie? Where's Bonnie?
Bonnie, come back, honey, we'll go the other way.
Okay. Woo. Is it that tight for
you? I can get, just get through.
And Becky, look at me,
and it gets quite, it'll be down quite low, and it's getting quite cold.
I'm just watching out for the big
breathing.
Rock. Where is that big rock?
Okay,
take it.
How do you know it goes up there? Should we wait for more?
Okay, that's enough
for them. It's quite narrow.
Oh no,
this is
perfect
steep. Like
cavey
normal.
Yeah.
Tell me if you have to come back, Norman.
Yeah, well. Well, I got through.
Look, that's getting through.
Okay, everyone can fit through.
They're putting the stuff on the water.
Keep going.
This will make it worse.